Monroe police are searching for this man after a deadly shooting today. It happened near the intersection of Dunn and Barrington Drive. Brandon Hubbard is wanted for second-degree murder. The shooting caused Carroll High School to be put on lockdown for a while today.